Then with it in the locked position, you can just rotate to the right by hand. And since the rubber's tight in there, it's gonna hold the piece of rubber and you'll see it rotating this. If you look in close, you'll see the nut rotating and not the washer. And that's how you know you're getting it tighter. And you're just gonna rotate to the right by hand until you can't anymore. And then you're nice and tight. You can unlock it and you're good to go.